Hello everyone! And welcome back! Get ready! I don't have much time, guys. Like, shy an hour. So, let's play. 4136 is the best. If no one plays, I might just recuperate that. Yeah, guys, you're not dreaming. This is happening. I told you earlier that I wanted to play Private Battles with you because I want to do it every Friday and every Saturday, at least. Every Friday in the afternoon. Because you guys, just a second, it's just this music. I wanna play every Friday, if it's possible. I usually play Private Battles when people ask me, but I don't play all the time when people ask me because a lot of the time you guys know I'm ranking and I get obsessed with ranking. Well, don't we all? And I told you earlier, okay, I'll be back later in the day. Couple people ask, are you in a private battle? I think, and I said, I'll be later today for that. I think it was my friend Jimmy. And then, you know, I said, yeah. So off straight, you guys, I really don't have that much time. I have shy, something like half an hour to 40 minutes, I don't know. And I can't be here that long, but I decided, hey, private battles with you. Let's see how many people is here. How many people decide to come here. Yeah, I guess. Is Redco joining? I don't know who else is joining, you guys. Welcome, everyone. Anyway, I don't know. Nobody's here. But I'm waiting, you guys. The password is 4136. I don't want anybody to miss this. So if you guys are out there, join us. I'm not gonna be here forever. I'm not just saying that this time, just to say I really don't have that much time this Friday. But I'm here, you guys, and I hope we can play a few private battles. I hope you guys have the time too. And there we go, a couple friends joined us. That's really awesome. Thank you so much, my friends. I'm glad I waited. Instead of not, I usually just click A like a maniac. Hello, Suru Mansu. Hi. Are you Japanese? Watashi wa Furogi. Dasu. Here we go. Wait, those Bloodfest is it. Wait, don't click yes. Get anything for you. Mind if I join? Not at all, my friend. Join us. The password is 4136. You guys, thank you for being here. You guys are the best. Remember, I'm Froggy. You have to be my friend in the Nintendo Switch to play with me. And I'm adding my friend as soon as possible. You guys don't go anywhere. You probably can still hear my voice. Of course. Add me in all of my social media now that you have this screen in front of you. You can go visit me in Patreon or Discord, Instagram, or Twitter. That's what you're looking at in your screen. Indeed. So please add us, you guys. And thank you guys, for being here. I'm gonna be playing a little bit, like 45 minutes, something like that. So I'm here, you guys. I don't know how many battles is that, but let's do it. I added my newest friend. You guys, if you wanna play with us, you have to be my friend in the Nintendo Switch. And then join me through the password 4136. That's the number I thought of today, so, you know. Gotta buy lottery! So the numbers come to me and the universe throws them at me, you know. For abundance. It's just a thing that happens. And here's my newest friend that I just added, you guys! I hope anybody else was watching 36. And I will definitely rotate, you know, spectate one person and rotate everyone so we can all play. And right now it's gonna be me because I don't wanna make anybody wait. But, you guys, if somebody else join us, we can get a team of 3 versus 3. So if you guys are watching, I'm here for private battles with you. Private battles! Splatoon 2! The pass is 4136! Join us! And I don't wanna make my friends wait, so I put myself to spectate. But the next one, I'm gonna put some all of my friends one at a time to spectate, unless somebody join us. And it's like 3 versus 3, you guys, because we have 5 people. And thank you so much for joining FRGTV. But you don't yet have to pay. Let's go. And here we can see beautiful colors, orange and purple. And what it looks to be, a side volleyball track. I know what this is, guys. It's a beach resort, again. Let's hope there's a bar. I never seen a bar with this beach. And they're completely somewhere else. It's definitely in the battle, you guys, really. Man, look at people having fun with coronavirus and so on. They're just chilling and chill. Alright. And thank you everyone who joined us. I'm Froggy. And you're watching FRGTV. And I hope you join us for battling some private battles with you this random Friday, you guys. It will be my greatest pleasure if we play, brothers. So join us, be my friend in the Switch. The code is pinned on top of the chat or under the link's description. You can always ask for the code in the chat. I will give it to you if you cannot find it. And if you add me as friend, let me know also if I have an attitude. I tend to forget things, you guys. You can always remind me by Froggy. Kidnap me, damn it. Things like that. And then I will be like, oh yeah, yeah. And remember that the password for this battle lobby is 4136. 4136. And here we are, my brothers. I appreciate every single one of you. I have like 86, 85 subscribers. You know, something like that is like awesome. I feel in the clouds, like they say, cloud 9, and it's all so cool. So thank you so much. If you're my subscriber and my returning subscriber, thank you. Thank you so very much. Your support means the world to me, you guys. compañero, like I said, I hope somebody else join us. We need another person, you guys. If you're watching, join us. The password is 4136. If you're my brother and you play private battles in Splatoon, join us so we get to play 3 versus 3. I need one more person. We need one more player. And thank you so much for being here. Bye, da-da-da. It is Random Friday with your friend, Froggy. Booyah! Thank you to all of my friends. That was really cool to watch. Oh, look at them doing the same thing. Wow. That was funny. I like that. The jumping, you know? You guys saw it? Thank you for joining us. My name is friend Surumansu. And you guys, I need one more friend. If anybody's out there watching, it could help a lot because we can make 3 teams out of 3 versus 3 instead of putting somebody to spectate. So if anybody's wanting to play, this is your chance to join us. The pass is 4136. I don't think anybody's listening. Hello? Is there anybody out there? Thank you for your likes. Somebody liked it. Thank you so much, you guys. Well, nobody's freaking joining. I'm just gonna go ahead. I'm gonna just find something else to make. Remedy, I hate the remedy, you guys. I hate it. But I need to practice it. So if you excuse me. I'm gonna go in order, sorry, it's not, but I'm trying to go in order here. Otherwise, I'm gonna forget, so then after snow, the person after snow, because I'm hoping the list stays the same. And sorry, guys, I don't wanna put my friends to spectate, but I don't have enough people to make an even teams. Maybe I could start doing 3 versus 2, but I suck at this. You guys know that I'm not gonna be that helpful if I'm the 2 people team. It's gonna suck. So I don't know about that. So I hope somebody join us. Because somebody always joins us. So if you're watching, or if you're listening, Mr. YouTube, I'm praying to you, send me your viewers. And your money. Most of your money. Okay, I really need to practice this game, like, way more. And I can hear a lot, you guys, but it's not enough. Like, you know, like, the Rainmaker Maker is like the worst of them all. I think I need to understand many, many things about it. Why, my friend? I'm sorry. You guys, I don't know, I suck at this, you guys know, if you're my teammate, you gotta, like, chill, because I'm still learning, okay? So here we go. It was a great game, aside from the fact that I failed my friend, but we're gonna put the next mode, and then I'm gonna unexpected now, and unexpected my next brother. And that's how we're gonna go, you guys, in that order. And I don't know until somebody joins us. And whoever else joins us will make a team of 3 versus 3, I guess. So, but it is what it is right now, so I'm gonna play with you guys whenever you're ready. And thank you for joining us on FRGTV, but you don't just have to pay. If you wanna play private battles with me, the password is 4136. And remember, add me as your friend in the Nintendo Switch. The code is pinned on top of the chat, you guys. And it's also under the link's description. So please don't forget to do that. And please, you guys, like and subscribe. I need 100 subscribers. I'm still not there. Like, at all. They did my hair is all over my grip. Do-do-do-do. Hey, I'm gonna try here, guys, with this. I still don't know. I don't know what's wrong with me. Not the best promise. Hey! Ashley was right there. As I ran away from Sam. Put the next person to spectate, and it will keep going unless somebody else joins us in 3 versus 3. The password is 4136. Join us. And I'm sorry that it has to be teammates. I don't think I'm gonna be playing the most awesome game tonight, but you know, I'm here, you guys. Yay! I'm here. I mean, I try to play the best game every time, but I don't know, you guys. I don't think I'm the best Splatoon player. So I'm gonna be playing Tower Control now, so my next friend goes to spectate like that. Right? So everyone rotates and stuff. Once at a time. And thank you so much for joining us, it's another day to ink. And you know, I'm not the best player, so you guys, I'm sorry for like losing so much. I'm trying to rank to X, and you might have been watching my videos in which I rank up and down. And I've been trying to rank up, mostly, but it's not really happening. So, anyway, go check out the content in my other videos. Just click on my channel, my little face logo, and you can see all the other cool content at FRGTV. And don't forget, you guys, to give me your likes and your subscribes. And your comments, anything, say something. It helps. It really helps if you're here and if you are, you know, with me. That's all. And you guys, if you're with me and you wanna play with me, don't only press the A button, but also please join us through the friends section in your Switch, in your Splatoon game, and hit the password 4136, and you will be in my private lobby, you guys. And thank you so much! If you guys don't know, or you didn't know, I'm Froggy! Hello! Welcome to my channel, this is FRGTV. And thank you so much to all of my recent subscribers, you guys. Hit the notifications bell button, it will really help you. It will help you know when I go live, the second I go live. So you don't miss a Splatoon episode ever. And the Splatoon episodes are live, you guys. So, well, my teammate is also not playing, so I guess we're done here, really. Okay. Now on the side, yeah! You guys, I give up. Sonic is here, he can get, but he's not really here, so. I'm just gonna let my friends live. If they get the tower. And remember to like and subscribe, guys. I need as many of you to like and subscribe. Because, you know, I gotta get to 100. It's my goal. To get to 100. And for now, you know. Then after 100, I don't know, I wanna get to 1,000. But then after 1,000, I wanna get to 100,000. And I really don't know if that's how it's gonna happen. But, you know, I hope that it goes like that huge. But for now, I'm playing Splatoon. I have the viral channel that I hope I have. The network that I'm gonna have one day. But, you know. And I don't know. Last time he wasn't here. So, I don't know, you guys. I'm gonna just let you guys try to do it and expectate myself. Because if it's gonna be like that, then it's better that I'm the camera. I really don't know. At least I can, like, talk instead of being on the game and halfway here and there. He said, put me on aspect 8. And I don't know if he just said that, if he said that about the last game. So you guys, if you're there, you're playing Splatoon and you wanna play with us, just hit the password 4136 and join us. And thank you for being here. I think my friend wants to spectate, like, maybe again? I really don't know. He pressed yeah. I really don't know. You guys. I don't understand what he's saying. I really don't, you guys. I don't understand if he's saying that he's not gonna be here or if he's gonna be here. Did it, did it, did it, did it. Anyways, thank you for joining us. I thought it's better that I put the camera because I don't know. Otherwise, it's like the angles are weird. And I cannot talk and move the camera and see what's going on, at least for you guys. Because that's just my character just being like, stop. Oh no. Nintendo, why this freaking robot's puking? Why? From all the freaking things, like chipmunk singing, robots puking, what the? You know, I guess, I still have class, I don't, music class. But, I guess what's class anymore? Welcome to my channel, I'm Froggy, and if you like this content and content like this, please like and subscribe because you'll be watching videos like this. Not just private battles, but also ranked battles, and video games, and comedy and entertainment, just for you. So like and subscribe and expect new content every day, brother. Every day, sometimes twice, bro. And I play with my brothers. If I can every day. Sometimes I can't. But if I can, I play with you guys. So, that's also part of this. So you guys, if you wanna like and subscribe, I will appreciate that very much. I'm trying to get to as many subscribers as possible. Just like Raccoon Whisper. Man. Dear old grandpa, bless you so. But I think one day he's gonna be eaten by raccoons, but if you ask me, just say, maybe his neighbors, when he dies, you know what I mean? It's kinda like that. Did it, did it, did it, did it. Did it, did it, did I say too much? I guess I did. Sorry, children. Oh no! And guys, if you're playing with Foggy, thank you so much for playing with me. Thank you, my brothers, if you're watching. Oh, hello, Cecilia Holmes. Welcome, my brother. Welcome to the channel, Cecilia. I hope you're having a great time watching the stream. And if you will, please like and subscribe. And add me as your friend in the Nintendo Switch so we can play private battles together. And other kinds of video games, not just Splatoon, but for now we play Splatoon a lot every day. So if you guys like Splatoon, we'll be here. We've been here for a while. You're welcome, my brother. Thank you for being here. I'm glad I catch your message. Most of the time I'm so distracted. Your IGN is 3J. Excellent. I will add you as soon as possible, my friend. As soon as I can, and then we have a password if you want to join this battle. The password is 4163. I'm really nice. Thank you so much. Somebody else once told me that. Like, Brad, you're the nicest YouTuber I met, and I was like, oh, stop it! That's so sweet! I'm already thanks. I feel so cool. I try, you guys, but most of the time I cuss like a maniac. Not to you, but to people in this game. I lose my temper and I go like, you know, bad word kind of thing. I would accept your friend request, my brother, indeed. Yes, you can play as soon as I will add you. We can play. I will add you in a second, as soon as this battle ends, because I guess my friends are like playing right like that. And let me add my newest friend. Don't go anywhere. I'm right here. You'll probably be able to hear my voice and hear the game sounds. I'm adding my newest friend. RJ. And we're gonna become friends in this moment. And I don't have any more friend requests, you guys. So thank you so much. And if you are out there watching and you wanna play video games with me, the password in this private lobby is 4163. So join us! So you guys, I have the password. It's 4136 if you wanna join the lobby. Please join us. And my friend Sonic left, I suppose. So he was Clan Blitz. I hope you will put a Splatfest, I guess. And stay ready. It was a very good game. I hope you join us, RA. You didn't accept? No, there's no way I did accept it. I swear. Check again. I'm gonna check again, just to make sure. Triple check. Yeah, I did accept that you're my friend. I don't have your friend request anymore. Yes. I did. I was as fast as possible, I swear. And hello, David! Welcome, my brother! Never mind. Yes. Welcome, David. If you wanna play with me, guys, I have a password. It's 4136. 4136. Again, 4136. So join us. Join us. And I don't know if Devin wants to join, but Devin, we're playing Private Battles, as you can see. You guys, if you're here, thank you for being here. Give me your likes and your subscribes while you're here. I hope it doesn't cost you much, but it means a lot to me because it pumps me up in the algorithm. And really, anything you can do, if you can only give me a like, that's fine. YouTube counts that. They count everything you do. Anything you do. They're like, ooh, people. That's basically what it is. So, yeah. So give me likes, comments, subscribe, like, play with me, tell your friends, I don't know. Anything you want to do will help me and my channel. And I think my friend said wait for me, so I waited for my friend. And he is my friend here. And I don't know if anybody else wants to join me, you guys, but here we are. We're playing Private Battles with you. I don't know if Dev wants to join us. But that would be super awesome if anybody else joins us, you guys, because I would love it. I would love to fight 3 versus 3. Anyways, I don't know if anybody else wants to join. I hope so. My other friend left. And waiting for Devin. I don't know, maybe Devin is not gonna be here. He just said hello. Doesn't mean he wants to play. But you guys, I guess I'm gonna click yeah. Because nobody says anything. So if you're watching, thank you for watching. This is FRG TV. I guess we're gonna do the same thing right now. Do not leave my friends spectating and not leave my friends hanging. If you guys are watching, join us so I can play with you, Redis. I need one more person to stop spectating. One more viewer. And you guys, I'm trying to get to 100 subscribers. Just for the moment, this is my short-term goal. So help me get there. Anything you do helps. Anything. And I cannot be here for that long, so you guys, I can only play a few more battles. So you guys, please join us. Sadly, this is not a kind of Friday that I can be here forever. And if you join us, my friends, it will be 3 versus 3, anybody who joins us. Oh, this is a fun stage. It looks fun. I wish I was playing it. Thank you so much, sweetheart, you're awesome. My brothers, I hope I do. It's my dream, I started a YouTube channel. Not expecting much, to be honest. And I grabbed Splatoon from Older Aims. I played it, but not a lot. I think it kinda doesn't look that difficult. And it's like, I can play online and stuff. I'm gonna play in it. I stink at it. But it's been super fun because it has brought me indeed a lot of friends like you, and my channel is growing. It's the only thing I play right now. Of course, I've been trying to play other things, but they have not gone that well. And Splatoon has gone really well, and there's a bunch of friends, there's a bunch of cool people. It's definitely the place to be right now. And thank you so much, my friend Cecilia. I appreciate your comments, my friend RJ. I want to call you both. I really don't know what to call you, but I'm gonna call you RJ. And I think that's better. Thank you, RJ. And Redcoat says, do another Splatfest, man. I will, my brother. Just join us in the next game. You know the path. And you guys, like I said, I also hope that I get to 100. And then maybe even more. My goal was to get monetized one day. Because, I mean, being a YouTube creator in 2020 was my goal. So I started my channel in 2019. By the end of it, I started it like I got the thing out. And then I started getting everything ready. And I was like, 2020 is my year! and then Rana. Anyway, here we are. The channel has gone slow because of that, but here we are. I have high hopes for it, to be honest. And welcome, Cameron! Hi! I always grab my remote. It's better, but I always grab it wrong. Here we go. The password is 4136, brother. My friend is here! And my friend said, do another Splatfest. And you guys, if anybody else is watching, the password is 4136. Please join us. I hope you're not my bed. I'm gonna have your screw to the same, you guys. And I don't know, I can't play with you. There's not enough even. But good luck. Can you stop? Says I'm not gonna, can you stop? Yes, wait. You guys, can you stop? I don't even know what you're talking about, but can we please play, you guys? Somebody needs to click A. Nobody's paying attention to the game, and you guys are talking in the chat. But it's time to play! Alright, let's go! You guys, I'm gonna have to leave very soon. To be honest, and you guys are not even playing. So please press the A button so I can get going. I'm gonna play after this. What is it? 3 more battles. I gotta go. I'm sorry. But it's gonna be shady hour, I told you. I mean, this is 40 minutes, so that literally gives me maximum 4 more battles. So, here we go. 3 battles, here we go. And I wanted to play more with you guys, but this Friday is really difficult for me. Okay, you guys, here we go. I have like 3 or 4 battles maximum, you guys. I'm sorry that I have to go. It's not what I want to do. But if you're out there and you're playing, thank you. If you're watching, thank you. I hate falling off the mat so much. But I do that all the time. Especially because I don't look. I just jump and then like, holy shit. Anyways, not what I should have done. So you guys, I'm sorry. I'm approaching the video game hour. And this Friday I had limited time. I arrived a bit later than I wanted and I had just shy the hour to play video games. And I've been here 40 minutes of it. So we're gonna play 3-4 battles after this. So join me. Then I'll have to go and I hope I come back tomorrow early in the day. And if not, you'll probably see me Monday, you guys. Three weekends, I'm not here Sundays if I can. Look at that. That's so funny. Thank you everyone who's watching the channel. I appreciate every single one of you, you guys. I know, I guess you missed the part in the stream in the beginning where I said I really had little time today, sadly. But I was anyway here and I was anyway gonna play Bravo Battles with you guys. But look, my brother Cecilia RJ, I wanna tell you, I come here every day, sometimes twice. It's true, I was here in the morning, and I'll be back tomorrow, and if not, you will definitely see me Monday, Tuesday, and stuff. So if you like and subscribe and hit the notifications bell button, especially the notifications bell button, you guys, you will know when I go live, the second I go live, and then you can play with me, and you will never miss a stream again. Yes, so we are at least playing 3 more, you guys, so please join us. This is... Again, for some reason, 3 versus 2 or 2 versus 2. So you guys, it is what it is. My friend Sonic left again, I think. I'm gonna change the mode now, I suppose. And you guys, I wanna play, but he's still uneven. I don't know what to do. See what I'm saying? I'm scared, you guys, but I'm gonna join because then otherwise I'm not gonna play. Hey! I got the team with 3 people. How nice. I'm sorry, you guys. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Nobody join us. Wait, my friend said you could have spectate you. I could have spectate you, how stupid. I'm gonna go back. To be even more stupid. sorry. Oh, you guys, anyway, this was gonna happen and he cut off the multiplayer maps and mobs, like I called him. Alright. I'm gonna start a room again. Sorry, you guys. 4136, this should be really easy. Again, same password, I'm sorry. Join me again, you guys. I thought my friend said I will spectate, and I was like, well, that's better than playing through with 3 versus 2 and like destroy the other people's game like horribly because it's so uneven. And then, like, I thought it would be more fair, and I just cut it off, you guys. I guess I shouldn't have, but it's the same password. Join us again. I hope it's an even number of people. And if anybody rather spectate, let me know. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to, I guess, spectate myself. I just ran the lottery and I was in the team 3-2, but then I went like, you know what I mean? I went like, So join us, the password is 4136. Join us! And you don't have to spectate, my friend, if there's an even number of people. You guys, I'm sorry. I cut it off because it was not an even number of people. You know what I mean? So, this is an even number of people, isn't it? It's 3-3. Yay! Yay! And I get a new friend request. You guys are the best. You don't have to spectate, my friend. Nobody has to. We're full. We have a team. We have people. So, you guys, that's all I wanted. That's all I wanted. For reals. I'm sorry, my friend. It's on Nintendo's decisions, not mine. He, like, randomized us. It's so nice that you want to be in my team, but I gotta warn you. Like, okay, Freddy, you got to the other team now. It's okay. No, we don't miss you here. Nobody does. I'm sorry, what? Your name is what? Something like that. Run away with it, according to me. According to me. Maximum chaos, you guys, because I was stuck downstairs. And I just couldn't come back. I was like, how did I come back? So like I said, I'm sorry, friend. But look at that. Look at the result. See? You don't want to be on my team. And even maybe not tonight. I don't think I have the best. But it's just, I can't, you guys. I've been like, these past couple of days, I've been like, what's happening? I'm not leveling up. What's happening? And then it's the even number of people, right? Right. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Yay! We have still an even number of people, so I'm gonna keep going. I'm gonna keep going. And good game, you guys. Oop! Good, very good game. Thank you so much for playing. Gotta play at least a couple more battles. And thank you to all of my viewers. I'm sorry that I cannot be here forever. I'm gonna be shy the hour because I have things to do. I know it's Friday. And it's gonna get later and later if I don't do it. So, gotta keep going. But please join us at FYGTV tomorrow for more. Because I really hope to see you. So let's play at least a couple more battles. Let's see how many people are here. said if you see that. Possibly because I know that I can't go and I'm just so like off. But you know. I'm trying for my teammates. I can't believe I got stuck in there. And then he still didn't could have killed me for whatever reason, but I thought I was dead way before he killed me. Way, way before, you guys, what the heck? It was still there and I was like, oh, I'm here. But I can't maybe I lost. I'm sorry that I'm not in the best shape tonight. I wish I was, but I know that I don't have much time. So I'm trying, but it's difficult. And thank you so much for playing with me. Let's check them out. And I think we still have 3 versus 3, you guys. I hope so. And we gotta keep going for a couple more battles. Like I said, at least one. It's not yet the hour. Maybe 1 or 2, and it will be about the hour. Do I have to click A? I have to click A. So, thank you guys so much for joining us this random Friday for private battles with you. I hope you can join me tomorrow at some point in the day. I'm not sure when, but possibly early in the day. But if you don't see me, definitely you will see me all week next week, or almost every day of next week if possible, you guys. You know, I'm gonna be bringing you live rank battles and live private battles. Okay, so if you like Splatoon, like and subscribe. That's what you wanna do for now. And if you like me in general, you wanna like and subscribe. Because I'm gonna be here, you guys. This channel is about me. And thank you to all of my viewers. I have a few viewers. Thank you, guys. And remember, it will be my greatest pleasure if you add me in the Nintendo Switch as your friend, and we can play video games like this. Ah! That was a bucket. Buckets of ink. And you guys, please add me as your friend on Nintendo Switch so we can play video games. If you don't get to play video games with me tonight, you can always play video games with me tomorrow, or the next day, or the next day. So, okay? Thank you so much for your friend request, my brother. I will add you as soon as possible so we can play video games. Alright, I guess that thing was good. Let's go. I'm not looking backwards, you guys, at all. Bad mistake, Greg. My teammates out on it. Hey, where's my bomb? I left the bomb, I thought. No, I guess not. Big apologies to my teammates as usual. Nice! My friend got in the tower. Hopefully I can play just my brother. Me? Join us. The password is 4136. I'm gonna add you as friend right now. Don't go anywhere, you guys. I'm gonna add my newest brother. Just my newest brother you can play. Can I stay a little longer just for you guys, even though I don't have that much time? I have a couple requests. Me and Bridget, thank you so much, you guys. I'm adding you as friends right now. I'm adding me. He says, please wait. Became friends. And Bridget. Thank you so much, Bridget. And thank you so much, me. He says, wait. Became friends. You have not received any more friend requests at this time. So you guys, please join us if you're gonna join us. The password is 4136. Thank you so much for joining us. Yeah, you still need the lobby pass, so please use it to come and play PD games with us. Sorry about that. If you guys want to join us, the password is 4136. You really need it to join us in battle, you guys. And thank you for being here, my brothers. We're gonna stay a couple more battles just for you. So please join us. I'll change them all to whatever is next. And you guys remember that if you just had me in the Nintendo Switch, thank you so much. If you wanna play in this private lobby, you will need a password 4136. And remember that I wanna come back tomorrow for more private battles with you. At some point during the day, hopefully early. If I don't get to be here, you'll definitely see me next week with more and more and more super content for you, you guys. I try to come here at least every day of the week. If I can, sometimes I can't. But when I can, sometimes I come even twice here. So, you know, sometimes I'm here twice a day. So you guys join me. And yeah. Thank you so much. We're gonna put the next move. And I think that again gives us an even number of people still. For whatever reason, somebody left. And thank you so much, you guys, for being here. I'm gonna put the next mode. And there's gonna be a couple more battles, and then I'm gonna have to leave. And I know I say that a lot, but it's been the hour. It's just about the hour. So let's say at least I play a couple more for you guys. For my brother that just joined us. Actual game, my brother. Let's play an actual battle, and then the last one, it can be a party if you guys want. Or it could be like, whatever, another battle if you guys want. I'll say actual game. Yeah, I say let's play normal and kill. And then, like, I don't know, the next one also can be kill. Yes. And thank you for joining. And thank you. I'm extending a couple more battles for my brother. He just got here. What is for 5 more minutes? It's not like it's life or death, but I have to leave early today, you guys. That's why I did need to warn you from the beginning. I could not be here like 2-3 hours like I usually am. That's basically it. I wanted to let you know. So here we go. If you guys want the last one to be a party, that's okay with me. You guys can decide. And thank you so much for joining me. I hope I come back tomorrow, you guys. I appreciate very much that you came to play. Wrong, you guys. I'm never in my best shape, but that was shameful. That's why. And I was like, what the heck? And thank you so much, you guys. Thank you for playing with me. Thank you for joining us. I'm gonna play one more battle at least. So if you're out there, you can join us. You can be anything. You can be private battle. I'm sorry, you can be private battle. It can be anything you want. Like, just normal battle or party. But I don't think anybody gave up. I don't know what happened, you guys. Maybe yes. What do you guys would like to do? You want another normal battle or you want just a party? I guess somebody did give up. It felt like somebody gave up early, but I don't know, maybe they disconnected. You guys, that happens a lot. It happens to me a lot. Like, I'm playing in the error, connection error and shit, and I'm like, yeah, I did nothing! And I really do nothing, and this is fucking that Nintendo disconnects me all the time. And you guys, my friend is saying party, so you guys can choose if it's gonna be party, I'm fine with that. But please don't be mean and then go ahead and kill people when you have party. Yes, let's do a Rainmaker and then a party, I'll say yes. Rainmaker, then party on MC Princess. I say yes, fine, let's do that. One Rainmaker for my friend who just arrived. My friend arrived late, so I'm gonna say yes for my friend. And then is the party, you guys. So, I guess it's 3 versus 2, but I guess I say why not. And if it's 3 versus 2, it's 3 versus 2, who cares, right? Anybody want this particular spectate? Okay, Ashley says you can put me out like last time. So we're gonna play. Thank you, Ashley. We can play Rainmaker and then we can play the party and it doesn't matter the numbers of people. So stick around, Ashley, for our squid party. Hey, Froggy, is this the last match? Cameron says, it is, really. The next one is gonna be the squid party, my brother. But please join us tomorrow. The next one is our squid party, you guys. At the request of my friend, RJ. RJ. And thank you so much, Ashley, so I hope you stick around till we do the party. Thank you for respecting. Here we go. I usually ask that now because, you know, I barely play with you guys and then, like, I'm here, like, private battle with you and I'm not playing, so it's like, alright, that's weird. So here I am. Wrong direction! And I stuck myself against the wall. I slammed against it. It was nice, but not. You know, when you're dying, it's like, oh yeah, I thought. Not a good direction to go, you guys. He just waited to kill me. That's so sad. And I knew he's there somewhere, but he's like, so I must be there. Now I must be there. Alright, let's go. I thought I had it, you guys. I was gonna go around according to me. I'm so bad with that fish. was there. Not the other guy. Says, don't rely on your bombs, Froggy, but nah, I like my bombs, yeah. Thank you. I know I ruined my games a lot for it. But... for joining us. I'm gonna put this Bloodfest on the MC Princess. So I really don't know where that is, but I'm gonna find it right now for you guys. Alright? I really don't know where that is. This is it. MC Princess Diaries. That's what my friend asked. And you guys, this is our party. It was a very good game, you guys. I finally won something in my life. I'm very, very satisfied. And thank you so much, you guys, for joining us for so long. And I have to go, and I'm gonna start this great party with you. So please don't care, don't be assholes! Alright, sometimes there's an asshole, there's always an asshole, you guys, but you know, sometimes it's somebody that's squeak party, and everyone's like, yay, and then they killed you. The fuck is that? Alright, anyway, we're gonna start. Party! And let's go, you guys. Either. The Nintendo will decide. And I'm ready if you're ready. Thank you so much for joining us for so long. After this, I'm gonna cut it off abruptly and say goodbye, you know? Pretty much. I'm saying goodbye for the past half an hour, but you know what I mean. And I hope to see you tomorrow for more private battles with you. But if I don't see you, expect new content next week. So, like and subscribe, you guys, please. Squid party! You guys wanna my West Indian? Hey, you guys, please be nice and thank you, people. And remember, I hope to see you tomorrow for more. I will put music for you guys also. Possibly better than this, right? Which is am I watching you? Do we dance or play Nick? I think we should do my watching you. You guys know that? You know about that meme? You have seen that, right? Shinmeiro.
Shinmeiro.
I can't. I'm trying, you guys. Is this your one is not thing on the floor? She's fine. I wanna do this, you guys. Why there's always somebody like upset? And thank you so much, now. Thank you, my friend Ashley. Thank you, my friend Cameron, my friend RJ, my friend me, my friend Sonic. Am I missing somebody here? Thank you so much for joining us. That scared me. I was like, what the heck is that? You guys find out what I do? Like those guys? In my line? Like in a row? The same and follow me like this. That's the meme. Yeah, you guys excited. You've seen the meme? I need to shoot you guys. Need to check the meme in the internet. With this song, there's a few cars and they follow each other in the highway like that. It's hysterical. And thank you so much for joining us, you guys. This looks like McDonald's meat and fries for some reason. Thank you so much, my friend RJ, Ashley, my friend Camera, my friends Snow. You guys are the super best. Thank you for being here tonight. You made my desk better. And I'm not just saying it. I cannot go this fast. As fast as I can. In circles. La 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 la. Can you guys go fast? It's really difficult. La 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 la. Ooh, circle and jump. I'm feeling ballet. No, don't kill people. Thank you, me. Anyway, and then now suicide with you guys. Thank you so much for joining us for so long. Hello, Maria. Oh, no. He's like, what's the password? And this was our squid party. And I was leaving my bread. And now. Oh, you can add me as friend, definitely, my friend. I'm gonna be here tomorrow. The password is pinned on top of the chat. There's a friend in the chat, you guys. I'm trying to respond to my friend in the chat. Here you go. Look, my friend. You guys. Thank you so much for joining us for so long at FIG TV. I'm sorry that I have to leave. I'm responding to my friend in the chat. But I don't think I can stay any longer. I apologize, you guys. But I hope to see you tomorrow for more super duper content. Maria Torres, please add me as your friend in the Nintendo Switch. And I hope to see you tomorrow for more private battles with you in my channel. Please like and subscribe and hit the notifications bell button, you guys, especially you, Maria, that will help you know the second that I go live instantly so you don't miss my stream next time that I go live and I'm playing private battles, okay? And thank you so much. Nice to meet you, RJ. Thank you, Cameron. Thank you, Snow. Thank you, guys. I appreciate you. Thank you, Ashley. If I'm missing somebody, I'm sorry. But thank you, Maria, for adding me as friend. And I look forward to seeing you soon at FIG TV, you guys. Take care! See you soon! Have a nice night! Bye-bye now!